The historic SS Badger Car Ferry has a new operating system in place tonight that will help reduce the amount of coal ash it's dumping into Lake Michigan. The new combustion controls will allow the ferry to run more efficiently, which means burning less coal. The ferry will make its first run from Manitowoc to Ludington, Michigan on May 16th.